Hello, people. This is an Edward Perez production. Right now, I'm lying in my bed in my house talking to my friend Beverly Gonzalez. We're talking about nothing, and you're just gonna watch us. What up, Bev? I'm videotaping us. I'm bored out of my mind. You want me? No, I don't want people to know what you sound like. I'm saying, okay, I'll put you on speaker. Say hello to your Jordan fans.
Hello.
You do not, don't even deep your voice.
I'm not deeping it, that's my voice.
That's bull.
Hey, watchers, how are you?
Yeah, Beverly's a transsexual.
Yes, I barely transgender, like.
She has balls and a penis.
Yes. I have one of those.
Actually, she has balls, penis, and a vajoo.
No, I don't.
She says because she can't get any ass or penis, she puts her penis inside her vagina for fun. That's her way of masturbating. I'm totally not playing. It's creepy.
That's not true.
She's told me stories. I told her, please do not tell me stories. She's like, I want to tell you stories. Oh, and like, I guess one of my friends told me he watches these videos all the time, even though they're lame. So I'm going to give him a shout out. Hey, Derek. But,
Hi, Derek.
Woo! Go, Derek!
You're really putting this up there?
No, why? Oh, so your voice has come back to normal, Beverly?
No.
Apparently, you're not transgender. Or multiple gender.
Sister, you need to say hi.
That's bull.
They don't want this up there, yeah?
Why not?
They cannot hurt it.
It'll be hilarious. Oh, I don't mean any harm to any people who do have vaginas and who's here and like penises or anything. I'm sorry, we were just playing around. Don't like sue me or come after me and kill me. Please, I beg of you. I don't want to die. Seriously, I don't want to die. So, like, David, be quiet. That's my little brother. He's in the other room.
Don't make fun of us already.
What?
Did you erase the picture yet?
Oh, I can't because Dave won't let me get on the computer.
Okay, when you do it.
Okay. He said he's not going to let me because I'm being an asshole to him. See that? Home Edward and Ed and friend Edward totally get them. Oh, crap. I don't want America to know about this. Wait, is this just America or does it go to, like, England and Japan and stuff? Cool. Shout out to everyone around the world.
Why is everyone speak English? Saludos a todos. Konnichiwa. Y que agradezca. There.
Now say it in Spanish for our Mexican and Puerto Rican and Latin brothers.
Saludos a todos. There.
Saludos a todos. Oh, I know I may not look it, but I'm actually Mexican. 100%.
100?
Yeah, I'm 100% Mexican. You thought I was mixed? You jacked up, Bev.
No, I didn't.
Why'd you say 100?
Because 100 means when you live there.
No, I said I'm 100% Mexican. There's nothing but American, Mexican blood running through these veins.
All of it?
Yep.
Where?
Swear.
Weird.
I know.
Why do you look now the way you look?
I don't know.
It just happened?
Yes, it just happened.
That's like crazy clean.
I know. My jeans look crazy, but I'm wearing shorts right now.
Okay. But, like, what was I
going to
say?
No, don't say anything, like, personal, because I don't want the other people in the world or country or whatever, or even cities to know about this stuff. Because they're going to be like, oh, I know Beverly. She's crazy. Crazy psycho lady.
No. That's me.
I know.
Well, I have to go, like, to make that. I have to.
Okay, hold up. Hello, people of YouTube. This is my challenge. Try to say toy boat 5 times fast. If you do it, you're cool. If you don't, then you're normal. Cause
okay, toy boat. What was it?
Toy boat. Because I try doing it, and you eventually say toy boy. Or your mouth gets like car wall. It's totally crazy. Try to do it fast.
No,
because
I'm eating chocolate, so it kind of, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna
stop the video, so give a shout out to your fans.
My fans. YouTube watching me.
Yeah, but you're not. They're not watching.
They're me.
They're watching me. If you like, if you want to see any more videos of Beverly Gonzalez, go to the jumper video that I have, or the How Do You Feel? That's her right there on the pole. She does not look like a prostitute.
How do you feel? Don't go to the How Do You Feel. Go to the jumper one.
She does not look like a prostitute in the How Do You Feel.
Huh?
You do not look like a prostitute in the How Do You Feel. Even though people say you do. It's creepy.
Okay.
Alright. Did I say this is the Error Prayers production?
Yeah, you said it in, like, the beginning.
Oh. Bye, people. I love you. Well, maybe. Well, you're probably going to see, like, the ceiling. Oh, still shout out to Derek, because, like, he told me he watched every single video. So, yeah! Woo!
Yay!
Did you say we?
I said yay. Turn it off.
Oh, yeah, okay. Stop.